The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Kansas City, Kansas, weighing in at 167 pounds, the Action Champion, the Masked Man.
Some would say the superstar thinks a little too much of themselves, but the tape doesn't lie. This is a serious contender for any title.
They need to loosen up, have a little fun, heck, maybe even lose a match once in a while.
What? That is horrible advice.
From Illinois, weighing in at 241 pounds, Michael Myers.
The WWE Universe already reaching a fever pitch upon their arrival, and we are just seconds away from a highly anticipated match. A guy who treats every match as if it's the biggest one of his career. He definitely plans to steal the show tonight.
From the United States of America, weighing in at 244 pounds, Bad Man.
Just look at the swagger on display. I love it.
Swagger. Really, Saxton? You know, a number of people in the back just despise this superstar.
Well, the WWE Universe clearly disagrees with you, Corey.
Oh, and what else is new?
From New York, weighing in at 173 pounds, the Superstar!
Gentlemen, this has all the makings of an all-time classic match, and I fully expect it to deliver on that promise. A man who always gets a strong reaction from the WWE Universe, and it will only intensify once the bell rings.
from parts unknown, weighing in at 215 pounds, Pat Mann.
You know, this person takes some pride in their work, but who could blame them? Few are as gifted in the ring as this performer.
Wow, you are laying it on thick, Saxton. Don't worry, I'm sure they'll hear you when they watch this match 10 times before bed tonight.
And from the other side of darkness, weighing in at 304 pounds, Goldman Eddie.
We're looking at some of the most intense competitors in all of WWE about to take part in one of the most anticipated matches ever.
This match has everyone backstage buzzing. He is an exciting competitor to watch.
And from your darkest fears, weighing in at 270 pounds, Indestructible Eddie.
Hey, where's the horse?
What are you talking about?
Yeah, what horse?
The high horse this superstar always seems to be on.
Did Jerry Lawler write that line for you?
This is a match he's craved for quite some time. He's ready and raring to go.
And their opponent from overseas, weighing in at 376 pounds, Patrick Stan.
This superstar has actually told me before that they can be loyal to a fault.
Well, that's the kind of thing that leaves your back just waiting to get stabbed, Saxton. Trust me.
Wait, trust you? I've seen your NXT career. You were a backstabber too.
Yep, which is why I have plenty of experience on the topic.
A competitor with his share of detractors, but he wants to prove them all wrong here tonight.
Eight superstars in the ring to start this match, but there will be only one winner.
Action from every angle, every superstar for themselves. It's going to be crazy to watch and do commentary for.
Bulldog brings them down. Ridiculous standing shooting star. Corey, so many things can transpire in a matchup like this. What could be that elusive X factor?
It is mission critical to be adaptable. If it's anything goes, then you.
Some of his win now. Down across the knee. That won't just separate your shoulder. That'll divorce it. Tossed hard into the ring post.
Horse forearm draped across the middle rope.
And down.
Something's about to go either.
And look at this now. Bad intentions.
If this lands, it's over.
See, he is feeling it now.
He foiled that attempt.
Lands a kick to the gut.
Steer clear of that.
Reciprocating the initial reversal. And now a series of stomps and kicks.
There it is. Here he comes, sliding back in. And setting him up.
We've seen in the match would have already ended most superstars.
And watch this. Letting him free?
Had him where he wanted him, but maybe he has something better planned.
Jacket submission.
And just able to make it to the ropes.
Here he goes for the win.
How on earth could he not keep him down for even one at this point?
I'm not quite sure if the suit match shouldn't tap out.
WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
Body slam with oof.
He's one step ahead there. Re-entering the ring now.
He's able to fend off the attack.
Oh,
inside this arena. It's pandemonium, Cole. And now there's an opening. Here it comes.
Are you kidding me? Guys,
the midsection into the pump handle. Here we go.
Spectre.
That's gotta be it.
Two count.
Very
competitor has been eliminated.
The field is starting to thin.
Oh my God, what a kick.
Now trampling the opposition.
This could do it! A defiant kick out after one.
He refuses to stay down.
Pure instinct.
Up and around. Down with a tilt-a-whirl backbreaker.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
He skirts around it.
Each competitor, this is it. Strong kick out in one.
You are not alone in your shot, Cole. We all thought that was it.
And misses on the springboard.
A well-timed.
The target's been acquired once more.
This one has to be over.
Is it over? It's over. And we have
a competitor has been eliminated.
Out and he has all the time he wants. Sure, he's pumping himself up, but he's also giving his opponent a chance to recover.
Wow.
And returning to the ring, he steps foot in the ring again. Reversal. Can they go on the attack? Him with the counter.
Oh, man.
Knew what was coming there.
He moves just in time.
Kick and sent all the way to the outside. Look out.
That was coming in hot at breakneck speed.
Going fast and living dangerously. Clearly waiting for that.
These two showing how well scouted they each are.
Knee to the midsection into the pump handle. Here we go.
X-Factor.
He's lining him up.
You can see as he rises how vulnerable of a position he's in.
Uh-oh. Look at this.
I don't care who you are. You can't survive any more of those.
Thought he had it.
You gotta be kidding me.
When your opponent can hang after all that, you're wondering if earning a win might just be impossible. In the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target.
Down with the bulldog.
He's falling victim here to a
and now he's looking to lock in this submission.
Look at the torque. There's no. He picks up a submission victory.
And that's it. The last elimination.
Here is your winner, the Masked Man.
And what an uphill battle it was to outlast every other superstar in this match.
Absolutely, Cole. We just witnessed quite the combination of endurance, in-ring savvy, and if I'm being honest, some pure luck.
Elimination matches are no picnic, but they still made it through in one piece.